you want me to come with you, Dad?
Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Grease all over me.
Oh, crap. One sec, let me move Mom's car out of the way.
We need to get that fixed up.
Yeah, probably do. I'm just gonna park it on this. Sorry about that.
It's okay. I might just want to go out that way.
It's okay.
Alright.
You take it for an off spin?
Yeah, but isn't it kind of broken still?
Yeah, I should probably get it fixed first. Alright. First, we need to fuel her up.
Good point.
Here we go. Any dents? Oh crap, the dogs. See any dents in the car?
I see a couple. Wait, can I do the honors?
Yeah, here you go.
Thanks.
The old fender. I'll give it just a little bit more heat. Alright. Ten black.
I hope I can do it. I'm okay with this, but.
Yeah, it's okay.
Wait, did you just ask if I could drive?
Do you want to?
Yes, I'd love to! Oh my gosh. Best day ever.
Alright.
Alright, you ready?
Back up. Gentle. Reverse. There you go. There we go. Gentle. Alright, good.
What is this?
Alright, there we go. Alright, gentle. Yeah, there we go. Sunday drive. Turn.
Oh!
Sunday drive. Okay, slow down a little. Yeah, Sunday drive. Let's take this turn. Once I get back to the gas station, let's go one more lap. Over hot lap. Whoa, hold on. Alright, there we go. Sunday cruise. I don't see anybody. Seems like a good idea. Speedy.
Come on. I'm just doing a practice run real fast. Hey, Tuck, how you doing back there?
Dang it, I'm not a dirt racer.
I get used to it, because that's
my race crap. Lightning McQueen. Ate it.
Come on. Catch him back up. Catch him back up. Just wait. We were always fun to watch Cars as kids. That was a good movie. Here we go. Onto the bridge.
Who you are.
I know. You just won me over.
Yeah.
Nice race.
Thanks. You too.
Well, I guess we should drive home, or should we walk home, or what should we do?
I don't know.
Definitely a drive, but like we should it'd be smarter to leave our cars here.
Yeah.
Something. Maybe we could grab this car that nobody's using in the race to our neighborhood since we obviously have.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can drive. Oh, you want me to drive?
If you want to.
Alright, I'll drive. I might change in the car. I'm gonna change in the car real fast.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
We'll park right here.
Alright.
Like, do you wanna go to your house or do you wanna go to my place?
Oh, you wanna hang over at my place?
Ooh, over here. You wanna go eat at the diner real fast?
Yeah, I got a lot of money. Let's go.
Alright.
So, when's your next race? Oh yeah, I forgot we're out. Imagine they had like a big Grand Prix in the town. That'd be kind of cool.
Pretty sure they are doing that, but it's gonna be next year.
Oh yeah. Hopefully we can be in it.
Oh yeah, I forgot you have to. What would you like, sir? And sir again? Like a burger, please, and two large fries. And for you, sir?
I'll have the same thing. Some medium fries.
Like a sweet tea.
Oh yeah, right. Coke.
I'll be making that in the back. It's kind of weird how they do it now.
Yeah, that is kind of weird.
Wait, what? You didn't get fries.
It's fine, I don't care. I wasn't that hungry.
I can share some of mine. Mmm, this burger is awesome, though. Ooh, the sweet tea.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. This sweet tea is like,
Why is it in a beer can?
What?
Why is it in a beer can?
That's not sweet tea. Whatever.
Alright, I'm all good.
Same. And broski. I just leave the check at the counter, I guess. You trying to, get some parts at the gas station?
Nah. I think my car's all good. Oh, the wheels are a little loose on one side.
What'd you say?
The wheels are a little loose on one side. I might just grab a few.
Nice.
Nuts and bolts.
Good God. This baby is big. There we go. This is a big car.
Yes,
ma'am, I'd like a large sweet tea. Please do not put in a beer can, and please do not make a beer. We weren't planning on that, but okay, see you at the thing.
Yep, right there.
She's not there. We're gonna put that inside the restaurant. This service is terrible.
Yeah,
it's not that good. They're either gonna get the drive-thru or inside. There's not both. And she's over there. Wow. Your total will be $18.85. What? Just for sweet tea? What the? Oh my god. Oh, whatever.
I could go back there and fill one up for less than that.
For real?
Might as well. Felony charges.
Or I could just buy like a small one and refill it like $100.
Yeah.
Just whatever. It's really good, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Bang Joe Biden making 500.
Yeah.
Oh, you wanna hang out at your place?
Oh yeah.
Why are you still using the old prevalent?
Well, that's not mine, that's my mom's.
It is?
Yeah, I use it every now and then. Every now and then I use it. I don't know
why. You don't even live with your mom. Oh, she got your house right now?
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully we don't disturb her.
I'm in my room. We can hang out on the couch or something.
I will be showing. Wanna watch highlights?
Yeah.
You wanna watch, I can't believe that, like, ever since we started racing, like, our dads were always racers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's still sad thinking about how both of our dads both died on the same day, same minute, same second, basically. They both crashed.
Yeah, I crashed.
Into each other, yeah. And each other, like, they literally crashed into each other. They were friends, too.
Yeah.
It's sad to think about how they died.
Yeah. Well, they have better stuff now.
Yeah. I guess I better get I better get ready for tomorrow. Well, no, not tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Because I also.
Yeah. Wait, today's Saturday, right? We have a race tomorrow,
yeah.
Right? So I thought. Mm-hmm. All right, see ya.
See ya.
Oh, there's the old dad one. Oh man. I'm gonna get some rest.